Thank you. It all happened like I knew it would. A single drop of source magic. And, like flies to honey, the monsters swarmed. The rabble panicked. The carnage began. And the Magisters pointed their fingers at me. Just as I'd planned. I was shackled and collared and sent to Fort Joy. I'd come here to kill Godwoken. But instead, I became part of their story.
So, still a bit groggy, are we? Don't worry. The sedative will wear off soon enough. Easy now. No need to hurry. Get your bearings and report to me upstairs.
A dismal way to wake, in the belly of the beast. Let's see if I can grope my way out. Still, not the worst bed I've ever slept in. Bones are so boring. Without flesh, there's no memories to be had. Rubbish.
Mm-hmm.
junk.
Boring. Huh, this again. Thank you.
An animal pen. How utterly charming.
Shaking her fluffy coat, the sheep eyes you balefully, her rectangular eyes like letterboxes to the void. With one sharp hoof, she kicks you right in the shin.
Fresh meat. Nice. Plump. Banded like a chicken's leg, too. That is all, but look at the flies. Ban wisdom. Flies know when a creature will die. And it's around your head they're buzzing, not mine.
With two shakes of her stumpy tail, the sheep turns away from you to peruse her hay-filled manger. Did you expect a needle? Did you expect a needle? Did you expect a needle?
Rubbish. Rubbish.
This again. Oh, lucky find.
Locked. Fastened tight.
Rubbish.
Thank you.
find,